Auto shutdown initiated. Auto shutdown cancelled. Auto shutdown initiated. Auto shutdown canceled.
Alright, so in just over half an hour, we have a Sable Antelope model. Not quite done because I'm gonna edit these horns right now and, yeah. So, hopefully that isn't too tedious for y'all to watch. Did I just say y'all? What the hell? Anyway, yeah. Okay. Don't want to make a dent in the horns. Just get that. Alright, now we can see that's looking. Wait. Oh no, don't tell me they snap together. Or clip together, I should say. Oh, they're easy to undo it, but most of the time you do want clipping on for the mirror. Come on, just let me get this. Okay then, so we don't want to apply the mirror just yet. We'll apply it in the next video though, because that's when we're gonna rig it. So sculpting, draw. Wait, what? I must have like bad normals. Okay. So mesh, normals, shift and there we go, that's a lot. I think that's actually gonna be, well, I sure hope it's better. Alright, so sculpt mode, yes, now the subtract tool actually subtracts, good. Nah. Just gonna try and get them looking as good as possible. It may not be absolutely amazing, but oh boy, definitely not. Okay, so that's really easy to fix. Just get the grab tool, pull that up, pull that down, pull that up, scoot that in. Scoop that in. I might try something different later with the horns off camera, but you know, these look fine. Why don't we try to just get that there? All right. That's perfect. Yep. Okay, so hope you enjoyed that. Hope that wasn't too tedious to watch. If you did enjoy it, you know the drill, like, subscribe, share, because like, you know, if you do like this stuff, I'm sure your friends are gonna like it too. And getting more views really helps the channel out, and it's gonna help us reach our goal of 1k by the end of the year. So yeah, thank you guys for all like helping me with that, and I'm pretty much done here, gonna wrap it all up, just gotta make that a little bit less chunky. Yep, get that in there. Okay then, so, as I was saying, if you've enjoyed that video, smash the like button, Yeah, share with your friends. Subscribe if you haven't already to see more stuff like this. I'm probably gonna do more Blender stuff. And yeah. Hope you enjoyed that. See you guys in the next one. Till then, take care and goodbye.